sample, sample, motto sare sample, sample.
Hi, my name is Sai Smriti. 6 years back, I joined my elder daughter Mridula in a Montessori house of children. Till then, I didn't know what is Montessori all about. But then, out of curiosity and interest, I wanted to join a Montessori training center, and I joined under Maria Institute of Montessori Training. Now, it's been a year since I've joined here, and I'm very happy to say that I'm a student of Narmada Ma'am. I'm very happy to say that I've joined my second daughter Sanjana under Narmada Ma'am in Sapling School. And I'm very sure that she's going to have a very bright future ahead. Thank you.
It's a place to learn from. Morning to noon, you will feel like a home. You are our home. It's a place to learn from. Morning to noon, you will feel like a home.
ನನ್ನ ಮಗ ಇಲ್ಲಿ 3 ವರ್ಷದ ಹಿಂದೆಯೇ ಈ ಸ್ಕೂಲಿಗೆ ಸೇರಿಸಿದ್ದೆ ಅವನ್ನ. ಯಾಕೆ ನಾನು ಈ ಸ್ಕೂಲನ್ನೇ ಹೆಚ್ಚಾಗಿ ಪ್ರಿಫರ್ ಮಾಡಿದೆ, ಈ ಸ್ಕೂಲಿಗೆ ಯಾಕೆ ಸೇರಿಸ್ಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಅಂದ್ಕೊಂಡೆ ಅಂದರೆ, ನನ್ನ ಮಗನ ಸೇರಿಸ್ಲಿಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಮುಂಚೆ ನಾನು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಟ್ರೈನಿಂಗ್ ತೊಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದೆ. ನಾನು ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ನನಗೆ ಹೇಗೆ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ ಅಂತ ನನಗೆ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗಿತ್ತು. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ನನ್ನ ಮಗನ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸೇರಿಸಿದೆ. ಖಂಡಿತ ನಾನು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಅನುಭವನ ಹೊಸ ಅನುಭವವನ್ನು ಪಡ್ಕೊಂಡೆ. ಯಾಕೆ ಅಂತಂದರೆ, ನಾನು ಮಕ್ಕಳ ಜೊತೆ ಮಿಂಗಲ್ ಆಗಿದ್ದರಿಂದ ನನಗೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಹೇಗೆ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಡ್ಬೇಕು, ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಡ್ಬೇಕು, ಯಾವ್ಯಾವ ಮೆಟೀರಿಯಲ್ ಹೇಗೆ ಯೂಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಮ್ಯಾಥ್ಸಿಗೆ ಬೇರೆ ಇಂಗ್ಲೀಷಿಗೆ ಬೇರೆ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದಕ್ಕೂ ಮೆಟೀರಿಯಲ್ ಇದ್ದಿದ್ದರಿಂದ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ನಮಗೆ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿಕ್ಕೆ ಅನುಕೂಲ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಆದ್ದರಿಂದ ನನಗೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಖುಷಿಯಾಯಿತು. ಈ ಮಾಂಟೆಸರಿಗೆ ಸೇರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಅನುಕೂಲ ಇದೆ. ಯಾಕಂದರೆ ಮೇಡಮ್ ಕೂಡ, ನರ್ಮದಾ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್ ಕೂಡ ಅವರು ಪ್ರೀ ಪ್ರೈಮರಿ ಟ್ರೈನಿಂಗನ್ನು ತೊಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಅವ್ರ ತುಂಬಾ ಅನುಭವ ಇದೆ ಅವರಿಗೆ, ತುಂಬಾ ಅನುಭವ ಇರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಮಕ್ಕಳ ಜೊತೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಹೆಚ್ಚಿನ ಹೊತ್ತು ಕಳೀತಾರೆ ಅವರು. ಅವ್ರ ಮಕ್ಕಳ ಜೊತೆ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ತುಂಬಾ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಮಿಂಗಲ್ ಆಗ್ತಾರೆ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮಕ್ಕಳನ್ನು ಸೇರಿಸೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಮನೆಯ ವಾತಾವರಣ ಸೃಷ್ಟಿಯಾಗಿದೆ.
Hi, I'm Sandhya, and my son is 6.5 years old. My name is Ritvik, who is studying here at the Sapling Montessori. My son falls under ADHD and autism, where he is not able to write or even concentrate or sit in one particular place and do his own things. But now at this stage, my son is able to do his things independently. Here at Sapling Montessori, they not only concentrate on normal kids, as well as they concentrate on special education as well. I would happily say and proudly say that my son studies here at Saplings.
It's a place to learn from. Morning to noon, you will feel like a home. You are our home. It's a place to learn.
Hi, I'm Narmada. Completed my BCom from Annamalai University. My specialization was cost accounting. Then got married, joined TVS Groups of Schools as a teacher, which made me to take up the Masters in Literature and complete my B.Ed. And I also was working as a math lab teacher as well as a language lab teacher, which made me to continue my studies into teaching. Came back to Bangalore in 2006, where I joined Daphnis Institute of Montessori Training. Took up a training in pre-primary and started working in schools called Whitefield Global School and Jaya Academy of Montessori Learning in K.R. Puram. 2008 we came to Sakaranagar, where I started my Montessori Teachers Training Institute, where we started with one student, and today we have 350 students who have passed on from our Montessori Training Center and have joined in many schools in North Bangalore. Not only in North Bangalore, some of my students even have started their own schools, and one of them is one who is going to start off in Shumoga this academic year. and they've also started their own special education with children. In 2013, we started off our school called Sapling, where we have around 25 children right now, out of which last year we have five who have taken up first standard, and this year we have around 25 of them who have taken up the school. Like, we're also into integrating schools with Montessori, Montessori supply of materials, as well as giving out franchises for schools. And we are also opening up a Montessori training centers in different parts of Karnataka. Like right now we have one in Chennaraiyapatna in Hasan, as well as judicial layout, and one franchisee which is at Shivamogga, which is going to have a pure Montessori methodology of teaching. At Sapling Montessori House of Children, we have children from the age group of 2.5 years to 6 years. And our school is a mixed age group children, as we follow the Maria Montessori principles. And here the children learn, they are playful, we give lot of time for their settlement, and we also give lot of activities which exercises them for reading and writing. Once the child settles with these exercises, we start them with their notebook activities, and where the children become more independent. So it's not only with the special children, we are also, the normal children also enjoy learning here, because the child is given their time for learning. We also have children with special need like autism and ADHD. Here we have one-to-one attention and specially trained teachers to handle them. And we have seen a remarkable changes in these children applying Montessori methodology in their educational system. They not only perform with us, they also go out and they give a lot of change in their day-to-day activities. Not only with ADHD children, we also have children with learning disabilities from all classes, not only with the preschool level, even to children having learning disabilities from 1st to 5th standard. We are handling them and we have one-to-one training sessions with them, and they have shown us a lot of remarkable changes in their education system. At Sapling Montessori House of Children, we have well-trained teachers which helps the child learn better and enjoy their learning. So whenever you think of preschool, think of Saplings. Thank you.
Sapling Montessori House of Children. Specially designed learning materials and prepared environment. Development at child's own pace. Education approach based on provided developmental psychological solutions. Give your child the right start in life. Our contact address, Sapling Montessori House of Children, behind SBI Bank, Sahakar Nagar, Bangalore. Our phone number, 973-111-6360.